just as genuine diamonds are graded, meaning we talk about cut, we talk about color, clarity, all of that, and the carat weight. We want to make sure that we're bringing you the best looking simulated diamond that money can buy, meaning you're not going to see any cloudiness, any yellowing, any hairline fissures or fractures in there, any little black spots that sometimes you see in natural diamonds, but you get every penny's worth. You wear it, you enjoy it, you know, and yes, it would be sad if you lost it, but guess what? If that were real at close to 2.5 carats and you lost that, you'd think the world was tumbling down around you. J81408, it's a gorgeous piece, a great way to introduce yourself to the line and say, I'm just gonna go for it, I'm not gonna start small, I'm gonna go big and proud. 4 easy payments of $34.50 on that. It's about 3/8 of an inch. They can offer you Alexandra Platinum, right? The Platinum card. But do you have the Platinum? So the same thing applies in precious metals. Platinum is at the highest end of the scale. So we take that. We bathe the sterling silver in platinum so you get all the look that you want. And we add the Diamondique stone. And how about that at 1.5 carats? It's gorgeous. Welcome to QVC this evening. You're here with Alexandra and Patty. What's your name?
This is Arlene.
Hi, Arlene. How are you? And he actually works a lot in jewelry and does an amazing job talking to detail and really getting into what the trends are. He just came back from one of the biggest jewelry fairs that happens in Italy, and he sent all of the hosts an email and talked about the trends, and he said all of those edges, even on the inside where it gets very, very tricky in very, very small spaces. So you've got all of this workmanship here in white or in yellow gold. Whether again it's kind of an allergy or a skin irritation thing, it could be so many things, but it could just be Evelyn in my case, where if it's not easy, I'm not putting it on. Right?
Ew.
Just to break it down. If it's not easy, I'm not putting it on, or I'd very seldom wear it. How about something that is so easy, and once you put it on your favorite pieces, Evelyn, you leave it there?